Hello everyone, welcome to Greenboard Academy. I'm your instructor Jay Sukhwani. So in the previous video we have seen characteristics of particles. Now in this video we will see about the state of matter. Now there is one good news about the viewers. If you are not able to understand any topics in English, then I will be dubbing all the videos I have made till now in Hindi and Gujarati, and there will be separate channel for each language. So if you are comfortable in Hindi, you can go on the Hindi channel to see the videos in Hindi. If you are comfortable with English, then you can stick with this channel, and if you are comfortable in Gujarati, there will be separate channel for Gujarati. The explanation will be thoroughly done in the particular languages. So let's start this video. So the matter around us exists in mainly three states, that is solid, liquid and gaseous. But there are two more states that are not listed in your book, but they are very very important because they are new states, that are plasma and the recently discovered Bose and Einstein condensed state. Why there are different states of matter? Why there is not a single state of matter? Because of characteristics of particles. Any solid thing, for example, your bat, your ball, these all are solid things. They are having different characteristics. Water, juice, and this type of things are having different characteristics. Now, oxygen, nitrogen, hydrogen, they are having different characteristics. So, they are different state. But in this video, we will study three main states of matter. That is solid, liquid and gaseous. Now, let's start with solid. Now, can we change the shape of the following things without breaking them? For example, pen, pencil, thread, needle, notebook, these all things can't change their shape without applying heat or other things on them. We can't change the shape of all these things which are listed below by only applying the pressure. That is pen, pencil, thread, needle, notebook, etc. We can bend them, but we can't change the shape of them because they are having the fixed shape. They are having the fixed boundaries. They are having the fixed volume. Solid things can maintain their shape. They are breakable. We can break them, but it's very difficult to change their shape without changing the state. Means a needle can be changed into other things by melting it, but without changing its state, means without changing it from solid to liquid, we can't change its shape. Understood? For changing the shape of a solid thing, we have to change its state. Without changing its state, we can't change the shape. We can break them, but we can't change their shape. Next is liquid. Liquid is not having any fixed shape, but they have fixed volume. So their volume is fixed, but the shape is not fixed. They can take shape of any container in which they are kept. If you keep water in a jug, it will take a shape of a jug. You can see in the image, in the third image, that wine is poured from bottle to glass. So it will change the shape from the bottle to glass. Liquids can flow and change their shape. So they are not as much rigid. Rigid means strong, but can be called fluid. We can call them fluid. Now solid and liquid both can be changed or converted into liquids. For example, ice. Ice can be converted into liquid. Iron. By heating it, we can change its state from solid to लिक्विड. नाउ द गैसेज फ्रॉम एटमोसफियर कैन बी मिक्सड इन टू द वॉटर और कैन बी डिजॉल्व इन द वॉटर. यू कैन सी इन द फोर्थ इमेज देर इज अ पूल एंड द कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड इज कमिंग फ्रॉम द फैक्ट्रीज एंड गेटिंग मिक्सड इन वॉटर और गेटिंग डिजॉल्व इन वॉटर. नाउ ऑक्सीजन इज ऑलवेज मिक्सड इन वॉटर. वाई? बिकॉज द एक्वेटिक एनिमल्स लाइक फिश, शार्क, ऑक्टोपस, दे ऑल नीड्स ऑक्सीजन टू सर्वाइव, बट दे कांट कम आउटसाइड एंड लिव. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू द नेचर द ऑक्सीजन इज ऑलरेडी मिक्सड इन वॉटर, सो द एक्वेटिक एनिमल्स कैन टेक इट एंड सर्वाइव. नाउ ऑल द क्रिएचर्स, फॉर एग्जाम्पल दिस फिश, नीड्स वॉटर, नीड्स ऑक्सीजन. So the oxygen gas is already dissolved in water. So from this we can conclude that solid, liquid and gaseous, all three can be mixed in or converted to liquids. Now the solid state can be easily converted to liquid state, but from liquid state to solid state it's very tough, or we can say it takes time. Why this happens? Because the space between the liquid particles is more than the space between the solid particles. Now the third state is gaseous state. They are having very much space between the particles. You can see from the first image. The first is liquefied petroleum gas, that is LPG, which is used at home for cooking. The gas cylinders coming at your home, it is having LPG. So from that gas you can cook. Now the oxygen is also supplied in the hospital, which is compressed in cylinders, which is poured in cylinders. Next is CNG, which is used as fuel in vehicles. It is also captured in cylinders. Now there is very much space between the particles of gas, so it can be compressed in large volumes in small space. Means in a small cylinder there is lots of gas and can be taken from one place to another. Now they can move easily from one place to another. Means gaseous things move easily from one place to another. When you are sitting outside the kitchen and your mom is cooking the food, then the smell comes from kitchen to your nostrils, but you are sitting away from the kitchen. Then how that smell reaches you? Because the speed of particles of gaseous state is much more than solid and liquid. But how? Now when your mother is cooking, the fragrance of the food which is being cooked is mixed with the air or the atmosphere and it reaches from kitchen to your nostrils. But you will note one thing, that when you keep any curry or any food in the refrigerator, the smell is gone, or we can say that we can't smell it from the distance, because the cold particles are not moving as much the hot air particles. When your mother is cooking, the particles of air are very hot, so this spread very speedily, so the kinetic energy is more, because the kinetic energy is more when you heat something. And the particles of gas can move in any direction very quickly, and these particles sometimes accidentally hit each other or hit with the wall. I hope you understood this video, and if you like this video then please share this video as much as possible, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.